makes sense.
Thank you.
And Shane McMahon up on the apron. Kurt Angle got to keep his eye on the ball here. This whole match came as a result of Kurt Angle's embarrassment. We saw that at the top of this segment. Kurt Angle running into the matchup last week on SmackDown, wanting to get a piece of Booker T. Who's got the first touch in on Kurt Angle here. And Angle now with an opportunity that no one would have dreamed of before we came on the air here tonight. That Booker T would be defending the WCW Championship against WWF Superstar Kurt Angle.
The ramifications of this match will be felt throughout the industry for years to come. Booker T with a high leg to my Olympic hero Kurt Angle.
And I'll tell you what, 13 days on pay-per-view, the WWF versus WCW. It is a match, it is a night that sports entertainment enthusiasts said would never happen. It could not come to be, but it will. 13 days on pay-per-view, and folks, you can't afford to miss it. From the Gold Arena in Cleveland, and the WCW champion taking on the outside. Kurt Angle a hard shot, right to the back. And Booker T's head rocked into our announce table here with Booker T's WCW Championship on the line. And again, Booker T, his head just bouncing off this table and from behind. Wait a minute. Shane McMahon just killed Kurt Angle, and WCW referee Nick Patrick didn't even admonish WC owner Shane McMahon.
Well, of course he didn't, because Kurt Angle cannot win the championship on the outside of the ring. You have to be on the inside of the ring, and I myself am shocked and mortified that my Olympic hero Kurt Angle would make such a mistake as to turn his back on a McMahon.
Shane McMahon, referee's got to be a little bit lenient here, but in any event, the missile rock hit by Booker T. He's looking for three here. WCW title on the line. It has been 9 years since yours truly has called a WCW championship match. I never thought that that would ever happen in my lifetime again. But it is here and now. This invasion is creating some unbelievable, unique situations.
Oh, it most certainly is, especially with Nick Patrick as the referee. And you have to think that Patrick is just a little bit biased towards Booker T.
Yeah, a little bit, perhaps.
Just a tad.
Kurt Angle. That can win a wrestling match against anybody in the world, but he might not win a street fight. Mid-air collision against the WCW champion, Booker T. Booker T, recuperating. Got the left hook. Here we go. And there's a nose knock three. It is knock three, and this match continues.
And let's give credit where credit's due. Nice, even count by Nick Patrick.
We found out earlier, too, that our second promotion match will indeed take place with the Undertaker at the hospital with his wife, Sarah. It will be Kane against Black Austin and Lance Storm later here tonight. Booker T, that clubbing blow, hammering Kurt Angle. This has not been the wrestling match. I don't think that Kurt Angle envisioned as Angle dropped across the rail. And referee Nick Patrick, the senior WCW official, being somewhat lenient here.
Well, there's a lot on the line here. Booker T is not just right into the ring steps. And they have no give. Booker T is not just fighting for his livelihood. He's not just fighting for his championship. He's fighting for all of WCW, or whatever the hell that means.
And Kurt Angle's fighting against two men. He's fighting against, yes, the WCW champion, the imposing Booker T, an intimidator to say the least, but he's also competing against WCW owner Shane McMahon, who has already shown his color tonight in that setup of DDP against The Undertaker. And what a suplex by Kurt Angle that brings this crowd along. I gotta say that, in my view, this crowd is very partisan for Kurt Angle.
Well, then again, hey, let's give credit to Kurt Angle. He said he was going to do this for his country the same way he won the gold medal in the Olympics right here in Atlanta.
In 1996, and there's a knockdown by Booker T, the WCW champion. Can't waste any time here. He's got the leg hook. But Kurt Angle again, kicking out before the three.
Kurt Angle will not be denied. He is going to win this championship the same way he won the gold medal in the 1996 Olympics. All by himself with no one's help.
That's what Kurt Angle wanted. He didn't want Stone Cold or Mr. McMahon out here. They weren't here for the Olympics, and Kurt Angle blocked it. He blocked Booker T and countered with a resounding suplex once again. Can you imagine what this will do to the landscape of sports entertainment if a WWF superstar wins the most coveted title in WCW? Hard right hands exchange. This is right down Booker T's out. But look at Kurt Angle get the upper hand with the right hand. Knocked down from the clothesline. Kurt Angle has firmly asserted himself here. He has WCW going inside. Does Kurt Angle look out? Good with the belly overhead suplex. Nobody does it better. And Kurt Angle is in the driver's seat. He won all the gold in 96. We're 5 years removed. He's looking for gold again. It's Kurt Angle.
And a slam!
And Booker T able to counter it. And boom, Booker T. Well, that scissors kick knocking down Kurt Angle. But Booker T unable to capitalize. So golden by the champion. And Booker T finally backed up, but Kurt Angle is up. And Angle, look a collision that was.
Never showboat against an athlete the caliber of my Olympic hero, Kurt Angle. What a mistake by the WCW champion.
Take a look at this contact. Boom! You can hear the impact of flesh on an Angle now. Trying to fight his way up. Angle cannot win the title by count out. He's got a pin or make Booker T submit. You got to believe Angle's going to be looking for that ankle lock. Hard right hands. Angle fighting Booker T. And Booker T counters with a spine buster of his own.
He better put Kurt Angle away right here, right now. Angle has too much momentum. Booker T needs to put Angle away.
The hyperactive owner of WCW, Shane McMahon, on the ends of the ring. Yeah.